China is a peace-loving nation. We do not go by, agree with, or accept the logic that a country which becomes strong is bound to seek hegemony. China's development does not pose a threat to any other country. No matter what stage of development China may reach, China will never seek hegemony, expansion, or sphere of influence. Going along the path of peaceful development has been written into China's constitution and the constitution of Communist Party of China.